Hello, I'm cgian. This is how I can go to show how to make a round square in Photopea. Photopea is a free online photo editor. You can go to this website to use Photopea for free. Now I click start using Photopea, and then we can go to new project to create a new project. Now I choose YouTube thumbnail template and create a new project. I press Ctrl 0 to reopen. Next, we can go to left toolbar. We can find rectangle. And home, we can find the shape tool. In this tutorial, we will make a round square, so we choose rectangle. Now we can go to top option bar, we can find corner radius. We can click and drag to increase the radius, or we can type, for example, I type 30 pixels, or we can use the slider to adjust the radius. I go to use 40 pixels. And then we can click and drag to make a round rectangle. If you want to make a square, we can press shortcut shift and move the cursor to make a round square. And then we can release mouse button to create a round square. Furthermore, if you want to adjust the corner, we can click and drag the blue circle to adjust the radius. And we can make it sharp. And we can make it round. If you want to adjust one corner, we can press Alt and click on full circle to adjust one corner. So this is how we can make a round square in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video.